I've flown with him before.
You have?
And I've had no problems.
On us?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know how they were allowing you to travel, but it's against our policy.
What am I to you? No, thank you.
Okay.
This road is long and long and long and
good morning, little gang. What's poppin', homies? Oh my gosh, is that the moon? And it's daylight? That's dope. Yo, that's crazy, bro. Why is the moon out right now? It's the daytime. That's nutso, bro. You're drunk, Mr. Moon. Go home. My apologies. I got distracted. Here's what's happening today. Here, it's finally here. I'm moving to Atlanta today, right now. Like for 1 month, I am moving to Atlanta starting now. I said goodbye to all my friends last night. I said goodbye to my friend Ray's abs. In the arms of the angel, I said goodbye to my brother Wampot. I took a swig of tequila on accident and then immediately regretted it. And it just sad, happy that I'm going to Atlanta to shoot a movie called Superstition, shameless plug, but also sad. Yo, wait a second, are my glasses crooked, bro? What's going on? Oops, I'm sorry, I got distracted again. Logan, you have ADD. Yo, shut the fuck. Okay, let's go pack for 1 month of living in Atlanta, and also we're gonna take Maverick with us, so I gotta shove him in a cage this morning. There he is. Well, that's a picture of him. Okay, here we go. Roommates in Atlanta, crazy, right? What? What'd you say? What are you? I'm not that bad of a roommate. Yo, so last time I packed for this, yo, can you shut the fuck? The last time I packed to go somewhere for this long was college. So like lightweight, you have no idea what I'm doing. But I do. Yo, shut the fuck up, bro. I'm vlogging, please. But I do know one thing. Grab some giant suitcases and fill it to the brim.
But don't forget the game. Oh, it's Swagger, it's the RKO instead.
Wow. Oh my goodness. Yo, if this is the fattest bag I've ever seen in my life. I'm actually gonna weigh it because I'm really curious to see how much this bag weighs. By myself, I weigh 211.4. Damn, I need to lose some weight, bro. Holding the bag, I weigh 287.8. Oh my goodness. 288 minus 211 means my bag weighs about 77 pounds. Yo, this bag is so heavy. Wow, that was a sick workout, dude. That was dope. Okay, everything I own, 1 month of my life is here, packed, ready to go. But before I leave, there's one more person that I gotta say goodbye to. Goodbye, Mark. That's my boy.
I'm sure I'll see you before the month's up.
Bro, you're gonna have no roommates for the next month.
Oh, you took a Maverick too?
Yeah, bro. Okay, bye, Mark.
Bye, man. I'll see you.
Yo, you guys should come out there, bro. Like this week, maybe. This is quite the setup right here, I must say. When Maverick gets loud, by the way, I'm planning on covering him with my jacket. Because I know everyone's asking, like, what's gonna happen when Maverick squawks in the plane? And I'm not gonna lie, people freak out because he's loud. He goes, when you cover him with a blanket or something dark, he seems to shut up, so hopefully that works. Thank you, bro. You got muscles, my G. Muscles.
There you go, Maverick. This is gonna be your seat.
So I'm running a little later than I would like to right now, about 20 minutes late. But I don't always use my brain, so I'm gonna make one more quick pit stop. You could probably guess what it is. Guys, okay, bye guys. For the next month. How you doing, Maverick? You chilling? That's a good bird. I also just got a text from one of the producers. Hey, Logan, are you trying to smash?
Smash.
Just kidding. She did not say that. Hi, Logan, would you be cool with coming straight to the office from the airport for a quick fitting? I mean, I guess. I mean, I'll do it. I got a 77-pound bag, another bag, a bird, a backpack, and a woolly sweater. But I mean, hey, I'll do it. Anyways, off to the airport. Oh my gosh, goodbye, Los Angeles. I'm gonna say goodbye to Los Angeles the right way. Ugh. Goodbye, ratchet-ass streets of Hollywood. I'm gonna miss you.
I won't sigh if my dreams are only dreams, and it may not be the drawing that I drew. Oh, I wish I had a better plan, but so it seems that I don't know what the world wants me to do. Oh, this road is long and long.
Alrighty, we made it to the airport. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it, brother. Take it easy. There we go, Maverick. You're gonna go up here for a little ride.
Okay, let's go.
So remember, I told you guys this is a pretty big movie. It's got a big budget. So that means they can afford to fly the actors first class. Fortunately, I am an actor, and thus I get first class.
You hear that, Mav? We're flying first class.
Also helps because I'm in the priority line, meaning I can check my bags faster.
So against all odds, it looks like I might make my flight.
Yeah, 78 pounds.
This is my parrot.
I've flown before and you just show up and he's like, it's like having a laptop. Oh, really? Huh. Okay. Okay, thank you.
They're saying I'm supposed to call about Maverick and I didn't do that.
Oh boy.
Yo, if they don't let me take Maverick on the flight,
there's gonna be a problem.
Don't worry, Maverick, you're gonna be okay, I think.
How are you?
I'm doing okay.
Good, good.
Yeah, unfortunately, we don't transport birds in the main cabin as cabin pets.
Hello, how are you?
Well, thanks, and you?
I'm well.
You guys don't transport birds? I've flown with him before.
You have?
I've had no problems.
On us?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know how they were allowing you to travel, but it's against our policy.
Yes, what am I going to do? No, thank you.
Okay.
Then they're not letting me take Maverick on the plane. Here are my options. One, I have either you or Katie come pick him up from the airport. Problem is, they said they don't even have a spot to hold him, which I'm sure I could find one, but I might just have to like leave him around. Option number two, I put my coat over him and bring him on the plane anyways. If he squawks, they're gonna know I have a bird. But what happens if they, are they gonna like kick me off the flight? Are they just like, I don't know what's gonna happen.
Yeah,
they're gonna stay in the flight. So what do
I do? I'm gonna have to come get Maverick, or you're gonna have to not get the
plane. Damn it. Okay, yeah, I guess then, if you could come get Maverick, that'd be great.
I'm getting the car right now.
Alright, cool. I'm gonna find a spot to put him. Ha! And then, yeah. Yo, this sucks. This really sucks. My flight boards in 10 minutes. And I don't know what to do with little Maverick the parrot. This is a problem.
I was told this at the front desk. I still have him. I'm wondering if I just try to go through security. And I wonder if they even say anything. I put a blanket over him. He's not going to be... Hopefully he's quiet and no one's going to know that I even have a bird of tone on the plane or in the air. I want to just try to go through security with him. I think I'll be fine.
Oh my goodness. I'm going to try to smuggle Maverick onto the plane. Literally smuggling my bird onto a plane. All right, Maverick. It's time to be quiet. I'm about to go through security. I'm gonna call him a lap parrot. See if that like a lap dog, but a lap parrot. I have no idea. This is the worst plan of my whole life. Excuse me?
Yeah.
I have my lap bird.
Your what?
My lap, it's a bird. It's my pet parrot.
I'm gonna call the supervisor again. Oh my god.
Yeah, the zipper is
hello. Okay, so let me ask you a question. If you take them off, do you hold them?
Yeah, totally. Right,
then I can just put this whole thing through the x-ray.
Totally, that works.
Now, it's open, so make sure he doesn't fly out.
Okay.
Just make sure he does not fly out, please.
Come here, man. Be a good birdie. Do not fly away. Be good, big man, Aaron. Be good. No, this is crazy. No, chill. Chill. Buenos. Alright,
put him back.
Alright, he's good?
Yep.
You made it? Alright, cool. Thank you, brother.
Remember, there's a cat out there, so.
There's a cat out there. Come
yeah.
My plane is boarding. Now let's do this.
We made it past security, which is incredible. As long as Maverick does not squawk and he stays like this, I bet I can smuggle him and sneak him onto the plane. Oh my god.
Nothing to see here, folks. Just holding my sweater.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is it, the moment of truth. I'm about to enter the plane. Wish me luck. Thank you, good morning. Thank you. Oh my god, we did it. Oh my god, we did it. Wait, we didn't do it yet. I'm speaking too soon. Come on, I just gotta get on the plane and sit down. Here we go. Oh my god.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
Oh, okay. Sorry. That's my bad. I got this big backpack on.
A miraculous chain of events today, folks. Again, I might be speaking too soon, but so far, so good.
Oh, this road is long, it's long, it's long, it's long without you. This road is long, it's long, it's long, it's long without you. And the brightness of the light shines right through. Oh, I can't tell if you're far close or near, and I don't know what my mind wants me to do. But this road is long, it's long, it's long, it's long without you.
That's what I'm saying, man. You're supposed to be in Los Angeles right now.
I know.
Yo, this bird did not squawk like that once the whole flight. It's like he knew. He knew he was an illegal alien being smuggled into a different state.
That's why you're savage, my boy. I mean, that's why you're part of the low gang, though.
That's my boy flapping his wings but not flying anywhere.
Come here. Oh, I'm a beast.
This is my life for the next month. Two bags, my bird, and a backpack. Let's go. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. So we just pulled up at what I believe are the production offices. Let me tell you, first impression of Atlanta, this place is shady, bro. It's extremely shady. I'm not used to stuff being this dark. In LA, we got the Hollywood, the lights, the action. But here in Atlanta, bro, it's just trees and sky. This is where the vlogging is going to get interesting. Because I don't know what I'm allowed to vlog and not allowed to vlog. And just whatever. Hey, bro,
chill. Jesus, mother of God. Okay, my boy's crazy.
I'll let you out soon, cuzzo. Okay, I promise. This is another problem, though. I don't have a cage. Like, I gotta go to the pet store and buy a cage. All I have is this little crappy thing.
I'ma do you right, my boy.
I'ma do you right. Oh, man, dude. I'm gonna get kicked off this set so fast.
So, to my understanding, I am here to do a fitting, basically. Well, I probably don't need to explain this, but they're gonna fit me with clothes, I think.
Yo, these guys have the best energy ever. I walk in, she does this, I'm like, and she out energies me. I met her, no joke, what, 80 seconds ago maybe?
90 seconds.
90 seconds ago, they have their mirrors bedazzled. This is incredible. Okay, let's get fitted. Wait, do you dab? Oh, that's amazing. Yo, I don't even know your name.
It's Provy, I'm your costume designer.
Oh my God, do I get to see you every day?
Yeah, every single day.
I don't know if I can handle this. I don't know if you can handle this. I'm crazy. You guys all have dope energy.
Yeah, thank you.
Wow. Let's get fitted. Let's do this.
Let's do it.
Hey. First outfit. I got this tug thing. I got these skinny jeans.
No.
Okay. Yeah, you're right. I don't know what I was thinking.
Did you like it?
You guys did some good stuff.
It's long.
No, that's only me. Are chicken wings a big thing here?
Yes, it's the South, and there's black people, lots of them, and all we do is eat chicken.
Black people everywhere! Except you! We got a white girl!
Don't shirt, I thumbs up you hard.
Nomophobia! Fear of being away from a mobile phone. I might have this.
This is too tight!
Denim, dollars, and dreams!
So you guys got the dopest clothes.
I haven't worn like fluffy stuff like this since I was way back in Ohio and it got cold.
Yeah, who wants to take a ride on my motorcycle?
Let's go.
Who wants to do some homework?
Ow, okay. So did you get tickets?
To the gun show?
Here's a fun one, Days I Smash. I let Maverick out.
I think he likes me.
He hates everyone. They're always like, yo, let me see a bird. I'm like, fine, whatever. And then he just attacks them. He matches this outfit. Is it cool if I bring him to set and just... we're in the scenes together?
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah! The rewrites start now. Mav, how do you feel? Aww. Getting your wings? Stretching out? You good?
Okay, good talk. Good to meet you guys.
Good to meet you.
The vibes are real in here. I'll see you on set, yeah?
Yo, that was dope, bro. This set is awesome.
I hope everyone is that cool, man. Anyways, now we are headed to my apartment. They did give me an apartment. All right, it might be a condo. I don't know, what's the difference?
So we're gonna check in there, drop off my bags, and then rush to go get Maverick a cage.
If I don't make it before the pet stores close, I'm gonna have to do it tomorrow, in which case, buddy, I am so sorry, bro. You can't win them all, Maverick.
He's not a big cuddler, so like we can't like sleep in the same bed. I'm not gonna sleep with my bird, what?
Okay, here we go. Please be a good room, 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 please be a good room. Oh God, it's dark.
Yo, this is dope. Yo, this is dope. Oh my God.
Yo, this is sick.
Oh man.
Atlanta, I think I love you. So for the next month, this is gonna be my home. Wham bam, thank you, man. Bedroom over here, we got a nice little kitchen. Oh my God, I'm such an adult. We got a couch, we got a TV. But most importantly, look at this view, bro.
Oh my goodness gracious. This is dope.
What do you think, buddy? Not bad, huh?
Yeah.
I have to go get you a cage, so I will be right back.
20 minutes later.
The pet store, my love and savior this evening.
You guys have bird cages?
Bird cages. Awesome, thank you.
Bird cages, bird cages.
Yo, real talk, all these cages suck, man. Maverick is gonna hate me, damn it.
Wait a second, Maverick?
Maverick, is that you? What do you do? How'd you get on this poster?
Just kidding, this bird's a chot.
Oh yeah, confirmed. We are out here. We are definitely out here.
Okay, gonna rock this bird cage right here. Maybe get this little toy playpen thing and then pick out some toys for my boy.
But first, look at these little hamsters. Oh my God, it's so cute.
Hey little guy, are you subscribed to my YouTube channel? YouTube.com/LoganPaulVlogs. Let's go, baby.
I'm straight spoiling my bird right now.
Maverick, if you're ever watching this vlog, which will probably never happen, but if you are, thank me later, bro. Thank me later.
Okay. I'm not gonna lie to you. I set the camera up and then walk there and then walk back for the vlog. Big waste of time and energy, you know, but it looks dope for the vlog, you know.
Boom! So we're back at the new... I'm vlogging, Maverick. Give me a second, please. I'm vlogging. Spent the last couple hours getting some food from the store. Check this out. I decked out my pantry, bro.
That's right, baby. Living large. Look at all this food. Yo, shut the fuck up for 2 seconds, please. I got food for the fridge. I got hummus, almond milk, some fruit. By the way, look at these bananas. These Atlanta bananas are really long and awkward.
That's what she said.
Finally, I've been setting up Maverick's cage. Look at this, his new heaven, his new abode. Maverick, do you like it, bro? Well, that's awesome, bro, yeah.
My boy is straight balling out right now.
Yeah, he's a savage. You're gonna be the king of the castle, my boy. Look at you, straight savage.
Yo, what a day, man. We illegally smuggled my bird onto a plane. I got my clothes for the movie, and now I am in the beautiful city of Atlanta, bro. Come on, this isn't real life.
Guys, this next month is gonna be an amazing, awesome, crazy fun journey, and it's gonna get lit, Logang. It's gonna get real lit.
I could compare the litness to the buildings I am surrounded by. Bad joke? Okay. As always, thank you guys for watching. I am signing off for the day. I'm living in Atlanta now, baby. Do not forget to subscribe if you are not a part of the Logang. I will see you guys tomorrow. Take it easy. Peace.
This road is long, it's long, it's long, it's long. Without you. Oh, this road is.
What a dope cast. I don't know who this guy is. Good looking guy though. Hot damn. Tyga, Luda, Bow Wow. Yo, who's this guy?
Yo, real talk. F that guy. F you, Logan Paul.